You know, I am playing solid. The first nine holes in this morning, I played pretty decent, kind of even par, scrapped it around. And then the next nine holes to start the second round, I really hit some bad shots, but somehow made a bunch of pars. I made one bogey, but a great birdie come back, and backside felt better. Actually, felt like I should have made much more birdies, and then got that gift of hitting a 146-yard 9-iron perfectly in the hole. So right there, just was simple. It was nothing flashy. A couple bogeys throughout the first 2 days, and some birdies and an eagle, and it's just kind of simple. Fortunately, it was for our wave that we had, it just wasn't ever started, and so it was a little weird being like, well, my tee time's 6:05 p.m., which felt a little odd. It's at least it was one of those. We never had any delays today. You never like having to go play some holes, then all of a sudden weather delay comes in, you have to stop, and then you have to go out. Am I going to go back out and play, finish some more holes? Fortunately, the weather's been holding off. We had a little rain on us today, but you always like to just continuously play and kind of do your thing, especially if you're in a rhythm.